Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of How to Survive 2 on Xbox One. Obviously gonna do another mission here with Roscoe. Heist of the Century. So gonna unlock some new items here. Good XP bonus. Let's do it. Do it. Right, time to kick some ass, sea bass. Check all these zombonies out. Wow, it's gonna take two shots of a dead eye. Now look, how gutted. Man, that sucks. I hate when it's like that. I prefer it to be just one hit kill, you know. Let's see what the pistol's saying. Wow. Two shots. I hate that shit. It's gonna make things a lot more time consuming. Should be drilling through these motherfuckers easy. Get some more XP. Hopefully if we level up it'll be the same again. Oh. As you think, two hits with a weapon point blank, with a melee weapon fucking take forever trying to kill one of these bastards. Doesn't necessarily have to be two dead eye shots, just one shot and one dead eye shot, which isn't too bad. It's pointless coming upstairs really, the rewards were pretty crap. Some levels we've picked up like these special arrows and we've picked up special bullets. Once we ran out of them, it's gone back to taking more ammunition to take out each enemy. Oh good, we need sheet metal. A lot of the upgrades back at camp require sheet metal, so want to find as much of that shit as we can. I just hate it when I come in these buildings and there's no rewards, you know, there's like nothing in here. You waste all that time coming up here. You want there to be stuff, you know? Oh shit. Got one of them. About these chests here. Sometimes you forget about them because you can't really see them that well. So we've got a t-shirt that matches. We've got no t-shirt that matches our armor. Maybe that blue stripy one might work. Let me check that out. Yeah, maybe. Anyway, where's that map gone? So we're looking for a way to get across. I've not seen any bins to drag. Okay, I've got an idea. There we go. Over into the next section. Zombie wants some. Also, it looks like we found those guys. They didn't make it, as you can see. So we just obtained a security key. You need those to get into certain boxes. Why would you climb up there? Fucking asshole. It's all items over there. How are we going to get over there? It's a shame, there's so many items over there, we just can't get over there. Oh, maybe we can jump this fence. All we can do is try, eh? It's not having none of it. Out of ammo. Oh shit, we've got 5 minutes to kill those Rottweilers. Yeah, I don't know why there's a mission marker there. We better kill those Rottweilers quick. Didn't notice that timer to start with. Come on, get over there. Tell me I'm gonna have to take you to the front of the bus. Weird, 3 minutes left. I don't know how to even get up here for a start. It's gonna make me run all the way around and jump over. Got time to mess around now. Yeah. I'm dead. Good. Come on, get up. I'll kill those Rottweilers. Come back here. Tell me I'm gonna miss everything else. Over and get all that stuff. Go back in that store and get all that other stuff and just. Bows does he want to take? Apparently there's still loads of items. Missed a load of stuff over here. Oh, right, under the stairs. There you go, all done. Thank you. arrow shouldn't be this weak. We should be like one hit kill easy. Oh, we can check these houses out before we leave. Last house or houses. As usual, like these buildings, nothing in here. Waste of time. Probably the same here too. Yep, nothing in here. Waste of time. Nothing on the balcony. That's that mission done. Alright, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that mission. If not, go fuck yourself. See you in my next video. Amen.